Sound check, sound check. 1, 2, 3, hey. Hey, hey, 1, 2, 3. Amen, brothers, sisters, and friends. Once again, it's a wonderful Sunday. Hope you have a nice weekend. Today we have this service as usual. Let's all rise and sing song to God. Amen. 弟兄姐妹朋友们，欢迎来到中央基督教会。欢迎再次回到我们当中。今天也是个宜人的下午，让我们一起站起来敬拜神。 Let's switch our mobile devices, handphones into silent mode, airplane mode. 请把你们手机、行动装置调成静音。
Lord God Almighty, gonna sing for you.
Gonna sing for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Gonna sing for you.
Gonna sing for you.
Gonna work and pray and sing every day for you.
Gonna work and pray and sing every day for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Gonna love for you.
Gonna love for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Gonna love for you.
Gonna love for you.
Gonna work and pray and love every day for you.
Gonna work and pray and love every day for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Gonna serve for you.
Serve for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Gonna serve for you.
Serve for you.
Gonna work and pray and serve every day for you.
Gonna work
and pray and serve every day for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty. Gonna give for you.
Gonna give for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Gonna give for you.
Gonna give for you.
Gonna work and pray and give every day for you.
Gonna work and pray
and give every day for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Gonna preach for you.
Gonna preach for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Gonna preach for you.
Gonna preach for you.
Gonna work and pray and preach every day for you.
Gonna work and pray
and preach every day for you.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Lord God Almighty,
Lord God Almighty.
Amen.
Hallelujah, 这里有荣耀。 Hallelujah, Hallelujah, 这里有一直永留。 Hallelujah, Hallelujah.
这里有光明自由，敬拜神应有种水涌流，永活的主你在这里，哈利路亚哈利路亚，这里有荣耀，哈利路亚哈利路亚，这里有一直永留，哈利路亚哈利路亚，这里有光明自由，敬拜神一路中水涌流，永活的主你在这里，你是起初的末后的，昔在今在永在的主，全心敬拜你，大声欢呼，羔羊被高举，公义的日头如光照耀，万国赞叹你的荣美，圣洁公义主明亮晨星，昔在今在永在的君王，这里有荣耀，哈利路亚哈利路亚，这里有荣耀，哈利路亚哈利路亚，这里有一直永留，哈利路亚哈利路亚，这里有光明自由，敬拜神一路中水涌流，永活的主你在这里，
你是起初的，
你是起初的末后的，昔在今在永在的主，全心敬拜你，大声欢呼，羔羊被高举，公义的日头如光照耀，万国赞叹你的荣美，奉祭公义主明亮晨星，昔在今在永在的君王，是起初的末后的，昔在今在永在的主，
昔在今在永在的主，
敬拜你，大声欢呼，羔羊被高举，圣义的日头如光照耀，万国赞叹你的荣美，圣洁公义主明亮晨星，昔在今在永在的君，昔在今在永在的君，昔在今在永在的君王，这里有荣耀，
这里有荣耀，大家请坐。
Let's be so be seated.
让我们低头向神祷告。千天父，在这个蒙福的这个礼拜天的这个崇拜中，我们来向前来歌颂你的圣名。我们不会忘记你给予我们的一切的祝福。我们敬拜赞美你，然后并且感恩你已经赦免了我们的罪，给我们有一个生命的意义。那我们赞美你，因为你救赎了我们脱离这一个深渊，然后也以这个慈爱冠名父啊。我们赞美你，因为你无条件的爱通过你的圣言更新了我们的灵魂。我们也赞美你，因为你的公义、你的怜悯和你的恩典不轻易发怒，然后慈爱主啊。我想为那些面临身体健康有困境的人祈祷，然后愿他们有这个能力，然后这个力量去面对挑战，并且坚信只有通过你才会有奇迹。那么最后 我想为所有来听福音的我们，愿我们有这个聪明智慧，可以去理解你所说的话语，并且在这个属灵的生活中可以去实践。那么奉主耶稣的祷告祈求，阿们。
To your holiness, when I gaze into your loveliness, when all things that surround become shadows in the light of you, when I found the joy of reaching your heart, when my will become enthroned in your love, when all things that surround become shadows in the light of you, I worship you. When I found the joy of reaching your heart, when my will become enthroned in your love, when all things that surround become shadows in the light of you,
I worship you.
I worship you. I worship you.
今天的经文取自于提摩太前书六章七到十节，因为我们没有带什么来到这世界，也不能带什么去，只要有衣食住行，就应该相当知足。 但有一些人想要发达，就落入试探中，陷入这个陷阱，又落在许多无知而有害的私欲里，使人沦陷，败坏在灭亡中。因为贪财是万恶之根，因为有贪爱钱财，才会引诱离开真道，所以有许多这个痛苦把自己吃透。在我们请慧仪姐妹来分享她的生长。
过去的几个月里，我陷入了一个诱人又危险的陷阱。
In the past few months, I have fallen into a temptation and a very dangerous trap.
就像圣经提摩太前书中所警告的那样，因为我们没有带什么到世上来，也不能带什么去。
Just like what the Bible mentioned in the book of Timothy, because we have not brought anything to the world, and we also can't bring anything.
只要有衣有食，就应当自足。但那些想要发财的人，就落在试探中和陷阱里，又落在许多无知而有害的私欲里，使人沉沦在败坏和灭亡中。因为贪财是万恶之根，有人贪爱钱财，就被引诱离开正道，用许多痛苦把自己刺透了。
Okay, as long as the Bible says, as long as we should have food and clothing, should be satisfied. But those who want to get rich, will easily fall into temptations and traps, and fall into many ignorant and harmful desires. Making people, sink into corruptions and destructions. Because greed is the root of all evil. Some people are greedy for money and are lured to leave the truth and pierce themselves with lots of pain.
这段经文提醒我们要懂得知足，感恩我们所拥有的。
This verse reminds us to be contented and grateful for what we have, because when we are,
因为当我们贪得无厌，追求金钱和财富的时候，我们很容易陷入罪恶的诱惑中，甚至与神疏远。
Because when we are greedy for money, and pursue after money and wealth, it's easily for us fall into the temptations of sins and further from God.
前不久，我在电影观看了一部名为《孤注一掷》的电影，它让我回想起了自己的经历。
Not long ago, I watched a movie called No More Bets. That movie reminded me of my own experience.
当电影中有一句台词，人有两颗心，一颗心是贪心，一颗心是不甘心。我承认我曾是那个贪心而不知足的人。
There is a line in the movie. It says that people has two hearts. One is greedy, another one is not contented. I admitted that I'm just like that.
今年早些的时候，我通过朋友的介绍认识了一位声称自己是大豆的人。他自称拥有丰富的美容行业经验，能够带领团队实现月入过万的梦想。
Now, early this year, I met a person who claimed to be Tato. Through a friend. She claims to have a lot of experience in the beauty industry, and also she can lead the team to realize the dream of money income more than 10K.
这听起来如梦幻，如梦如梦，如梦如幻。
It sounds like a dream, and it really attracts me.
在那段时间里，我刚刚学习了美容行业的一些技能。
During that time, I actually just learned some skill in the beauty industry.
渴望有机会摆脱单调的生活，追求更好的未来。
And I long for an opportunity to get rid of my routine monotonous life, so that I can pursue a better future.
更重要的是，金钱的诱惑让我心动不已，因为它似乎可以减轻我辛苦奔波的生活。
Now, the more importantly is that the temptation of the money that make me feel really excited because it seems like it can solve all my routine and a very difficult life.
然而，现实总是比梦想复杂。我幸运的是，我拥有一个充满智慧和关爱的教会家庭，他们给予我建议和支持。
However, reality is always more complicated than the dreams. Now, but fortunately, I have a church family full of wisdom and love.
他们的忠告让我意识到，贪心和不知足可能会导致错误的决策，而不是一帆风顺的成功。
And they give me advice and support, and their advice make me realize that my greed and can lead to wrong decision rather than smooth success that I'm dreaming.
尽管有时候争论不断，但我感激这些争论，因为他们帮助我看清了事实，避免了一场可能的灾难。
Although there are so many arguments and going around, but at the end, I'm grateful for those advices because they help me to see the fact that maybe I, because of those advices, I can avoid a possible disaster.
我要感谢神，因为他没有因为我的贪念而放弃我。
I want to thank God. Although I'm greedy, but He did not give up on me.
我也要感谢我的教会家庭，因为他们的意见和帮助让我度过了这个考验，没有陷入深深的陷阱。
I also want to thank my church family because of their advice and opinion. It has helped me to go through these challenges without falling into that temptation.
这一切让我想到耶稣在面临各种试探和挑战时是如何坚守真理的。
This incident and helped me to remind me how Jesus, he stand firm to the truth in the face of different temptation and challenges.
每个人都会面临贪念的诱惑。
Every one of us will face the temptation of greed.
这就是为什么，有一句格言说，人为财死。
And that's why a lot of us will know. People say that people will die for money.
然而，耶稣在每一个挑战面前都表现出了坚韧和不屈的品质。
But Jesus, yet he showed the tenacity, and also, his faith in the face of every challenge.
今天，当我们拿起饼和酒，我们应该记住耶稣的榜样。他在试探面前没有妥协，给了我们一个完美的榜样。阿门。
Yeah, today when we pick up the bread and wine.We should be remember that the example of Jesus, that he did not compromise in the face of temptation and give us a perfect example. Amen.
Amen. 让我们为这圣餐祷告。亲爱的天父，当我们聚集在一起参与这个圣餐的时候，我们必须感恩并且赞美你，因为在我们生命中你赐予我们爱还有怜悯。当我们记得你的儿子耶稣基督牺牲的时候，他为着我们的罪，然后去牺牲自己的生命。当我们领受这个饼和酒的时候， 我们祷告这个记忆这个动作将会加强我们对你神你的信念，并且更新我们遵守你的这个教导的承诺。感谢耶稣基督你付出的一切，而这饼代表了耶稣你的肉体，然后酒代表了耶稣你的宝血，纪念耶稣你的宝血洗净了我们的罪。让我们一起来为着这个圣餐我们一起来领受圣餐。阿们。
Amen. Let's hold the cup for a while and meditate on Jesus for us. 那我们先握着这个杯来一起思念我们主耶稣对我们的爱。Now we pass the poor contribution bag. 接下来呢，我们将传爱心奉献袋。
真实，你真伟大，只剩你主。
Amen。Amen, brothers, sisters, friends. So good to all you.
弟兄姐妹，朋友们，看见大家真的很好。
Amen. Today no baby photo.
今天呢，没有我孙子的照片了。
So many baby photos. You know, my daughter every day send is like, wow.
每一天我都收到我的女儿许多孙子的照片。
I really miss my grandson.
真的是很挂念着自己的孙。
I'm sure, you know, if you're parents or grandparents, you know how I feel.
那你是一名祖父母的话，你肯定明白我的心。
So I appreciate Yi, you know, for sharing so vulnerably about her struggle, her temptation.
我很感谢阿姨呢，她能够那么真诚的跟我们分享她自己的软弱。
You know, and the temptation of the danger of being you know, what God being pulled away, okay, by the temptation of this world.
就是关于到那一个在世上所为我们带来的那种那种引诱。
And it's great to hear and to see that, you know, the Bible, right? God's word is always true.
当然了，最值得高兴的是看见圣经神的话呢是那么的真实可靠。
And it's awesome to hear that when she learned to have that conviction.To follow the Bible and the advice of brothers and sisters, you know, that really helped her through to overcome her temptation.
让我们感觉到欣慰的是，当看见她跟从着圣经的教导的时候，是可以如何的克服和面对这些挑战。
You know, so brothers and sisters, we too need to really grow and have a deep conviction.About what we read in the Word of God.
所以弟兄姐妹呢，今天我们也需要就是去在我们信念上增加我们的信心。
You know, don't just read through the Bible, glance through it, and feel like, oh, I already know. But you got to have that deep conviction to follow, to obey, to trust what God says.
所以呢，今天呢，我们不要再读圣经呢，随便这样子读过，反而呢，我们需要去是很认真、很深入的去看待神的教导。
Okay, short run, you might think the temptation is great, but long run, the conviction in the Word of God will save you.
在短期你可能会发现那一个引诱对你来讲是很好的。可是呢，在之后呢，长期里面呢，你才会真正的发现到，神的话呢，会带给我们的生命的影响是长远的。
So today in the Pure Gospel, we're going to look at the book of Thessalonians and to really study about deep conviction.
那今天呢，我们将在读我们的平时福音的这些系列呢，我们将看哥罗西书，看见里面的关于到深层信念的教导。
First, let's look at the Thessalonian church itself.
来，我们看帖撒罗尼迦这间教会。
Okay, so let's read the beginning few verses about the description of the Thessalonian church.
我们来看在前面的几段经文形容这间教会，在帖撒罗尼迦书第一章第二到第三节。我们为你们众人常常感谢神，祷告的时候提到你们在我们的父神面前不住的纪念你们因信心所做的工作，因爱心所受的劳苦，因盼望我们主耶稣基督所存的坚 人。
You know, the Thessalonian church was a great church.
帖撒罗尼迦这间教会呢，是一个非常棒的一间教会。
You know, when Paul wrote his letter and when he prayed for the church, when he remembered the church, and when he, you know, he think about the church, he thinks about all the great aspect of the church.
因为呢，当保罗他想起这间教会的时候呢，他就想到关于到一切关于到这间教会美好。的那些地方
，This church has hard work that is produced by faith.
他们呢，甚至呢有在做在付出的一切呢，都是因着信心而付出的那些故事。
And this church labor because of love.
甚至呢，这间教会呢，也因着爱心而去忍受所有的劳苦。
And this church endure tough time hardship because they were inspired by the hope.Of the Lord Jesus Christ.
甚至呢，这间教会也在忍耐啊，在所有的困难里面去坚持。为什么呢？那是因为他们有在基督里的那个盼望。
You know what a model, right, for us to follow. You know, an example of a great church.
这绝对是我们今天教会的一个好榜样。
So how did they became this way?
可是那么他们是怎样如何成长到这种地步
？Hard work, strong labor, endurance. How did they learn to be this way?
那么他们如何可以做到就是很努力的，甚至能够有那么多的忍耐和坚持？他们怎样子做的是什么，才使得他们成长到这种地步
？So let's read the next verse.
我们来看帖撒罗尼迦前书第一章四到五节，神所爱的弟兄啊。我知道你们是蒙拣选的，因为我们的福音传到你们那里，不仅在言语，也在能力，也在圣灵和充足的确信。你们知道我们在你们那里为你们的缘故是怎样为人。
You know, Paul said, right? Paul preached the gospel to them.
那保罗向他们传道。
You know, but their attitude was different.
他们的态度上是不一样的。
They didn't just listen to the word of God.
他们呢不单单是听
，but they had deep conviction about what they believed.
他们呢却拥有的不一样的地方是充足的信心信念去信他们听到的。
And because of that deep conviction, they became a church that overcomes all those difficulties.
也因着这种深厚的信念呢，让他们可以成长到。刚才我们所读到的那些地步
，You see, brothers and sisters, the conviction is very important.
所以呢，弟兄姐妹，我们要看到，信念太重要了
，Right? What does conviction means?
到底信念是什么意思呢
？Conviction means it's a strong belief.
那信念的意思是有一个非常深厚、坚持的信心。
It's a principle that we hold on to very tightly.
是一个我们呢。深深坚守住的那种原则
，It's a foundation that we really want to stand firm on。
甚至呢，是一个我们在为着它而站立起来的那种根据。
You know, because when you have this type of conviction, you know you will not fall, you will not fall flat in your face。
因为呢，当我们呢开始拥有这种信念的时候呢，我们就。不会那么容易跌倒了
，right? Because convictions are like our guides, like a compass that remind us of the right direction to go.
因为那信念呢，就好像图片这样讲的，它是像我们人生的向导，像指南针这样子提醒我们呢，是朝着一个正确的方向前进。
Okay, it's like our ways, right? We all use ways to find destination. You need it to find your direction to where to go.
就好像我们喜欢用的那个手机上的那个地图，那个电子地图 Waze.
Right, we rely on it so much.
我们多么要需要就依靠它。
Because we don't want to get lost.
因为我们不想要迷失我们的方向。
So conviction is similar to that.
那信念呢也有很相似。
It guides you.
它可以引导。
Okay, is that compass, and it will show you the right way to go.
因为呢，它就很像指南针一样它可以引导我们走
正确的方向。
So it's very important for us to really develop deep conviction about what we believe.
所以呢，今天呢，我要培养一个深厚的信念，是非常的重要。
You know, I want to share about this particular sister. You all know her?
我今天想要跟大家分享这个姐妹，你们都认识她。可能也很少的可能不认识他的人可能比较少哈，我们都认识他。
Okay, Alan, you remember Alan, Hazel, and Christine?
Yeah, 他就是我们的弟兄 Alan Hazel 的女儿 Christine.
So at a very young age, she was already an incredible influencer, if they call it right, or TikToker or Instagrammer with hundreds and thousands of followers.
那他其实在很年轻呢，他就已经是在TikTok 的一个非常出名的这个网红哦。
Okay, and she was famous, I think, for what vegan, right?
Vegan. Food,
Again, she makes vegan food, and she just so happy, you know, making vegan food, and people just started to follow her.
那他其实真的是那种素食的主义者，所以他就是专门就是他在他的这个推广素食的。
Okay, it's so easy, right, to be an influencer that is influenced by the world.
其实呢，我们呢是那么的受多么多的容易堕进就是因着世界而影响的那些。
You know, I have not really watched her.Instagram or YouTube until a brother told me about it.
我其实没有那么的真的是很注意关于到他的这个 Insta 和这些他的事情，直到一个弟兄他跟我分享。
Okay, here's a short little video about her making Maggi Goreng Basah.
然后这边呢是一个关于到他在煮 Maggi Goreng 是 Maggi Goreng 的一个分享。
Okay, I can see why she's so popular. You know, she always laughs. She's so joyful.
她那么的受欢迎，可能的原因是因为她是那么的喜悦。
You know, she'll say, "Oh, this is what you gotta do. You gotta put this in there, put this ingredient, and then you gotta goreng." Wow, I also like to watch.
然后他比如说他这边分享他讲他怎样子分享，他这么开心的跟大家分享哦。然后我觉得那些人受他吸引的原因是因为他的那种喜乐。
But you know what's special about her?
那最特别的是什么呢？
Okay, so this is a time where she finished cooking and then she'll tell you, "Oh, I'm now going to eat."
那可是呢，最特别的地方就是他在完成了他煮了食物过后，他要开始吃的时候。
Okay, remember she's an influencer. She makes passive income out of this money, right? A lot of advertisement or people that follow, you know, the YouTube or Instagram. I don't know whether Instagram pay you or not, but you get some money out of it.
那其实呢，他靠着这种这样子的这些自媒体呢，他其实是已经可以赚取一些费用，好。
Okay, but you know what's so incredible about her?
但是最特别的她的地方是
even though she's doing this in front of so many of her fans who are not disciples, who are of the world.
她面对着在世界上那么多不信者和她所有的朋友，在他们的面前呢。
Okay, and this is the one thing that the brother told me that really struck my heart.
那这就是他所做的这件事情，在他分享，他在媒体上分享的，让我看到。
You know, the brother said, she always glorify God and pray. Okay, and pray in front of all her fans before she eats.
他呢，所做的其中一件他坚持的事情就是，在他每一次还没有吃之前呢，他都会在他媒体上，就是祷告，为食物祷告。过后呢， 他才吃。
You know, she would say, "Thank you, God, for blessing me." She was so happy, you know. Thank you, God, for helping me to make this food. Wow, what conviction in front of people who don't believe?
那他就会在为着他所准备的食物啦，他所做的一切。他都会讲说神谢谢你我准备这个食物啦，或者是我煮这个食物啦，或者吃这个食物啦，然后他的那种信念呢真的是很就是很激发。
You know, and when she prayed, you don't sense that she was what you call, like force herself to do it. You know, it flows out. She has so much joy and conviction about what she believes.
在他的祷告里面呢，他的分享里面呢，你不会发现说他是逼着自己做的，反正他是充满着信念，充满着信心的字的来流露出来。
She really believe that all those blessings that God has in her life is given to her by God. What a conviction!
因为呢，他真的深深的相信，在他生命里面的每一样事情。都是神赐给他的。
You know, brothers, sisters, this is challenging because a lot of us, when we walk in the world or when we, you know, build relationship with people who is not in church, many times we shy away, right? We shy away about talking about God.
你知道吗？当我们拿到我们自己来的时候呢，我们不管是在工作或者是在帮助一些人来认识神的时候呢，我们很害怕、胆怯。不敢直接的去诉说这是神的工作
，right? Or even we eat outside, you know, praying for our food, we look twice, right? Oh, is there anyone looking at me?
也有很多时候呢，我们在外面吃东西的时候我们也在看着观望着有没有人在看着你在为食物祷告那样。
Okay, and but here in front of thousands, you know, hundreds of thousands of people,
millions
now, my goodness.I don't even know.
Millions.
Millions of people, and I was like, wow! What a conviction, right? Of what she stands for in what she does.
是的，在看着 Christine, 她那么的自然，那么的充满着信念信心信念的去分享关于到神呢是多么的让我们感觉到鼓励和激发。
Okay, because she's not afraid. She's not afraid of what.Other people say, because she knows God will take care of her life.
Because she 真的是不担心，别人如何的看待她，而她呢，深深相信神绝对可以带领她的生命。
You know, brothers and sisters, we too need to build this type of conviction in our lives.
所以呢，今天弟兄姐妹，我们真的也需要去建立这种信念。
Let's look at certain areas in our life that we need to build conviction in.
那我们来看，在我们生命里面有哪一些地方我们需要建立这种深厚的信念
？Right in our relationship with people around us.
比如说关系上的信念。
What kind of relationship do you have, and who do you allow to influence your life? Is it godly people or worldly people?
就比如说在我们生命里面那些哪一些。关系是你容许他来影响你的生命的，是那一些属神的，对神有信心的，还是世界上的人呢
？How about time? How do we spend our time?
那么在于时间管理呢
？Okay, time is limited. I know.
我知道每个人的时间都有限。
Do we make sure we have conviction that in our time we will glorify God? We will spend time with Him.
那我们是不是拥有那种信念？我们确保在我们的时间里面呢，我们肯定会跟神有一个保持好的关系呢
？And our family relationship, whether it's good or bad, you know, whatever background you are in, you know, how are you with your family?
来到家庭呢？我们是不是不管是好的家庭关系还是不好的家庭关系，来到家庭的时候，我们是不是拥有那种属神的信念呢
？Does your family know you have strong conviction as a disciple？
你的家人知不知道你成为一名门徒呢？你是 有绝对的信念的呢？
And if you are a parent, okay, or a husband, are you leading your family? Okay, are you leading your family with conviction about Christ?
如果你是一名家父母，为人父母，或者是或者是丈夫等等，你是不是有这种信念去带领这个家庭呢？
Okay, nowadays there's so much entertainment. You know what you watch out there. It's not just in the cinema. It's on the computer, YouTube, all kind of media.
那我们呢、啊？今时今日有那么多的娱乐，不管是在 YouTube 还是在任何地方，我们都可以。
Do you have conviction about what you watch?
我们有没有一些信念去选择去做哪一些娱乐呢？
Your career choices, very important, right? We all need career. But do you have conviction about what you work? Whether this work will steal you away from God, or whether this work will help you to glorify God?
来到职业了，我们是不是拥有那种信念去选择那一种不会影响你的对神信心的那种工作。
And how you use money, right? Do you have conviction that I'm going to use my money, make sure I glorify God?
而来到呢财务的管理呢，我们是不是拥有那种绝对的信念来去使到我们的财务管理呢能够为神带来荣耀。
You know, because you're not afraid. You know God will bless you. Okay, you trust God. God will take care of you financially.
是的，我们今天一定要对神有信心，因为神呢绝对会带领我们甚至满足我们的需求。
Okay, I love what YE say. People at work, people die for money, right?
看，我喜欢刚才阿姨说的，她说人为财亡。
Right, they die for money. Wow, goodness, so incredible conviction, isn't it?
你可以看到吗？人对钱财的那种执着，那种追求。
But you know what Jesus does? Jesus died for you. What a conviction! What an incredible love!
可是呢，换成耶稣基督呢，他却为我们而死，他为了爱我们而死。
So let's really build conviction and trust Jesus.
所以呢，让我们一起来去建立对耶稣基督的那个信念。
If he dies for you, do you think he'll abandon you?
如果他已经为我们死了，你认为他还会放弃我们吗？
Okay, he will never abandon you.
他绝对不会这样做。
So.Four ways, okay? Let's look at four ways that will help you to build conviction.
我们来学四样可以帮助到我们建立信念的。
All right, let's see what Thessalonians says.
在帖撒罗尼迦前书第二章第一到第三节，我们来看，弟兄们，你们自己知道，我们来到你们那里并不是突然的。我们从前在腓利比蒙南。受苦，这是你们知道的。可是我们还是靠着神给我们的勇气，在强烈反对中把神的福音传给你们。我们的劝勉不是出于错误，也不是出于污秽，也不是用诡诈。
Okay, the first way, conviction comes from a pure heart.
那我们要第一学习到信念呢，是来自一个纯洁的心。
You know, when I think about pure heart, I think about King David.
当我想到纯洁的心的话呢，我就想到大卫王。
You know what makes David? You know why do we think of him having a pure heart?
到底为什么大卫可以保守着他的那颗心？
Because David has that singleness of heart towards God. He just loves God. His heart is so simple. It is him and God.
大卫可以做得到的原因是他有一颗非常简单对神的那颗心，就是简简单单的爱神。
Okay, his heart is sincere, genuine, heartfelt. Just him and God. He just loved God so much.
那他大卫王呢？是非常的简单的。他就是去爱神，去对神，就是那么样。
Now we all know he wasn't perfect.
我们都知道大卫不是完美的。
But his simplicity and his genuine love for God always keeps him.To keep repenting.
可是他也因着他拥有对神的那种简单的爱心，而使到他可以做到每当他犯罪的时候，他可以也能够去选择悔改。
That's why God calls him what? A man after my own heart.
那就是为什么呢？他在圣经上被形容为一个追随神心意的一个人。
You know, so let's all have that pure heart, that singleness of heart to love God, with all our heart, mind, and soul.
所以呢，让我们今天来都做一个简单去爱神的一个人。
Secondly, conviction comes from the desire to please God.
第二就是信念呢是来自一个就是来自一个对神。的那种企业的那种渴望。
So let's read First Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 4.
在帖撒罗尼迦前书第二章四节第四节，但神既然认定我们经得起考验，把福音托付我们，我们就照着传讲，不是要讨人喜欢，而是要讨那考验我们的心的神喜欢。
And we know that, you know, when Paul went out to the city of Thessalonica to preach, you know, about Jesus, he was persecuted.
当保罗呢去到帖撒罗尼迦那个 地区去传讲的时候，他其实受到逼迫的。
He had a lot of hardship, a lot of difficulty.
他有面对很多的这些困难。
But what kept him going? What you know? What helped him to not stop? You know, when you're afraid of men, you tend to pull back.
到底是什么东西可以让？保罗在这些困难里面呢，他可以坚持不会停下来，因为很多时候呢，当我们在面对这种困难的时候，我们会感受到害怕，我们胆怯呢，我们就不敢向前了。
Okay, his boldness, right? His courage, his confidence come from one thing.
那他的这些勇气和他的那些信心呢，是来自一样。
It comes from his heart.His conviction to please God.
那是来自什么呢？来自他那颗想要讨神喜悦的那颗心。
You know, do we? Okay, brothers and sisters, do we have that strong desire? I just want to please my Father in heaven.
那弟兄姐妹，我们问我们自己今天，我们是否拥有那颗想要渴望得到神喜悦的那种心呢？
Okay, I want to fear him.
我想要可以做到敬畏他。
I want to love him.
我可以爱神。
I want to respect him.
甚至可以尊敬神。
And whatever God says is his will in the Bible, I will follow it.
神他在圣经上所讲的，我都愿意去随从。
Okay, even though it might look uncomfortable,And where I don't really understand, and it's challenging, but I just want to please God because I know God will take care of me.
虽然呢，在听到他的话，听起来是那么的不舒服，甚至是困难的，可是呢，我却决心的、坚定的想要去跟从他的教导。
And thirdly, from the book of Thessalonians.Conviction comes from knowing that judgment will come.
那第三样就是信念呢，是来自我们明白到审判。
So let's read Second Thessalonians chapter 1 verse 8-10.
我们来读帖撒罗尼迦前书后书第八第一章第八到第十节。第八第七节也必使你们受患难的人与我们同得平安。那时主耶稣同他有全能的天使从 天上在火焰中显现，要报应那些不认识神和不听从我们的主耶稣基督福音的人。第九节，他们要受惩罚，永远沉沦，与神的面和他的 全能和的荣光隔绝。这正是主再来要在他圣徒的身上得荣耀，就是要使一切信的人感到惊讶的那日子，因为你们信了我们对你们做的见证。
You know, Paul knows there's a judgment to come.
保罗这里他深信未来的审判会来到。
And even though he and we are saved by grace,
虽然保罗他深知道说我们都因恩典得救。
You know, but he's still careful about his life.
但是呢，他却还是因为这一个的缘故而小心的去过他的生命。
Because he knows sin, worldliness, distraction of the world, it will pull us away.
因为呢，他深深知道，罪或者是来自世界上的影响呢，都有可能把我们从神那里给拉开。
Right, God is not going to run away from you.
神呢是绝对不会对我们他会抛弃我们，他不会的。
You know, even when you fall into sin, as long as you're willing to repent, God is willing to put His hand to pull you back up.
不管是我们犯罪都好，只要我们愿意悔改呢，神都会愿意伸出手拉我们一把。
But if you're not willing to stretch out your hand.Keep reaching out to God, doing the right thing. He will not be able to catch you.
可是呢，换成是我们自己本身，当我们呢没有，或者是我们不愿意的伸出手来去寻求神的话呢，就算神愿意，他也帮不到我们。
In other words, if we keep disobeying the Lord,
也就是换句话说，如果我们继续不断的不遵守神。
There is a judgment to come.
那也就是说，我们呢会面对那个审判。
You know, so brothers, let's not take the Lord for granted, because we know God will judge all men according to their deeds.
所以呢，今天呢，我们不要再对神的福音呢做出就是不懂的感激和尊重。
Okay, let's not be like the people during the time of Noah who think, oh, many thousand years, you know, life is so long, it's not going to come.
不要像在诺亚的那个时代说，神的警告了，他说，哎，很久还没到啦，不会来的啦。
Okay, or Jesus taught the many parables, right? Parable of the 10 virgins, parable of a banquet, where people were invited but they were not ready.
就是说这些人呢，他们就很像耶稣在讲关于到十个童女的时候呢，有九个童女呢都讲说，哎呀，不会啦，没有这么快的啦，不需要这么紧张去准备啦。
Because the Lord will come in a day when you don't expect, just like a thief that comes into your house.
可是呢，主警告我们说，他说呢。主会在我们呢完全没有预备、完全没有准备好之下，他就会来到了。
So let's have that righteous fear of the Lord and a judgment to come, so that what will follow and have deep conviction about what the Bible say.
所以呢，今天呢，让我们都做这个决定，有这个深厚的信念来去相信和追求去追神。
And finally.Conviction comes from understanding our calling.
然后第四个就是信念呢是来自我们已经明白了我们的呼召神呼召我们的原因。
Let's read 2 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 13 to 15.
在帖撒罗尼迦后书第二章13到15节13节主所爱的弟兄们啊你们本该常为你们感谢神，因为他拣选你们为出熟的果子，使你们因信真道，用蒙圣灵感化成圣，得到拯救。为此，神借着我们所传的福音，呼召你们，好得着我们主耶稣基督的荣光。所以，弟兄们，你们要站立得稳， 凡所领受的教导，无论是我们口传的，是信上写的，都要坚守。
Isn't it special? The Bible says what God called you. He chose you. He selected you to be His.
当我们读到这段经文的时候呢，我们会不会因为我们的呼召而感到非常的荣幸呢？因为神圣经上说是神他亲自来呼召我们每一个人的。
Okay, we are saved not because of anything we have done. We are saved because of the sanctifying work of the Holy Spirit, God's grace.
那我们今天得拯救的原因，不是因为我们在生命里面所做的，反而呢，是因为神，因为基督他的那个恩典，而使到我们今天我们的罪可以得到赦免。
Okay, and you look at the passage. What it says, He called you through His gospel.Right, through this gospel that you might what? Share in the glory of the Lord Jesus Christ. God wants you to share in His glory. Is that special?
是的，就好像第十四节里面，神说他借着我们就是所传的那个福音，我们所听的那个福音呢，而使我们可以跟基督分享这一个荣光。
You know, I do not know what's the glory, but I can imagine it's going to be incredible, great, and wonderful.
我不能够完完全全明白荣光的意思，可是呢，我却绝对可以相信说这是非常非常棒的。
If the glory of this world, the world that God made, is so wonderful, how much more the glory of heaven?
如果在世上的我们所得到的这荣耀的都已经非常的棒了，那么更何况是在天上的，我们更无法去想象。
You know, so let's build our conviction to know that, wow, I'm going to share in His glory. I'm going to be with Christ. I'm going to be in heaven.
所以我们今天我们需要真的去培养这种信念，去得到分享着神的这种荣耀，这种荣光。
And with that conviction, let's also call other people to Christ.
也因着这种信念，当我们开始逐步成长的信念，而用着相同的信念去分享这种荣耀给其他的人。
And just like what Jesus says in the book of Matthew, let's be that light that solved the world, that help people to see the glory of Jesus.
那就很像耶稣基督在马太福音里面告诉我们这样子，成为世上的盐和光，而能够让所有的人能够跟神分享。
Conviction is very important.
信念在我们生命里面很重要。
Without conviction, we might lose our way.
如果没有信念，我们就会迷失方向。
But when we develop great deep conviction, it will be like a guide.For our life, like a compass, to help us to know the right way to go.
因为呢，我们今天如果开始培养这个信念的话呢，它就很像指南针一样的去提醒我们正确的方向，引导我们走正确的道路。
You have read the Bible, you heard sermons, but the question comes is how deep is your conviction in the Word of God?
我们今天听了传道，读了圣经，问题是我们的信念，我们对神的信念有多深
？So just like the good seed of the parable of the sower, let's really plant our root into the Word of God. Let's really know it so that we can build this deep conviction and have a great life in Jesus. Amen.
就很像主说的撒种的比喻一样。让我们可以把神的道深深的根植在我们的生命，在我们心中，而培养起那个深厚的信念来去成长。
Amen.
Amen.
Hello. Amen. Thank you, Tech. Now we only have some short announcement. So the coming Friday, we have midweek service as usual, 8 p.m. here. 我们接下来的报告呢，就是来临的礼拜五，我们照样的八点钟在这里有这个周间聚会。And then, 16th of Saturday, we have a campus and YSS Super Summer Camp. Wow. So we're going to miss you guys for 2 days. But enjoy, okay? Campus and YS. So, 我们的青少这个学员团契还有这个Young Single, 他们将有一个大海边露营的一个时间，所以下个礼拜我们将会很想念他们，大家会可以祷告他们的一切平安 ，OK。But right after this, YS all come to the stage. Ted and Patrice have something to announce to you. YS and campus, OK. So and then.17th of September, Sunday, we have our own service here, as usual, 3:30 p.m. Okay, that's all for the announcement. 接下来就说，Okay, Facebook. Oh, ours, ah. Let me see, ah. Yeah. I didn't put it up.Sorry, yeah, my bad. 当然one more is our 30th of September, Saturday. We also have our Mid-Autumn Fun and Potluck. Okay. So that weekend we have no Friday midweek, 30th of September. So 30号礼拜这个礼拜六将会是我们教会的这个中秋晚会，在这里礼拜六有一个中秋晚会，所以那个周末呢将没有这个周间聚会，大家期待可以有这个叫什么 potluck 是叫做大食会OK, that's all for the announcement. Let's break up. Amen. And YS Campus,请到台前来 ，come to the stage, please. Thank you.